me tell you something. That's why we all go see the Rolling Stones and Aerosmith every single time they tour, because they don't talk in between songs. They just play those hits one after the fucking other until we're happy. And they don't do it to make us happy. They do it because they are going to fucking die at any minute. They got to get right through there and get backstage and get back to their walkers with tennis balls on the bottom. Don't act like they're not going to die soon. Have you seen Steven Tyler? He looks like a Bond villain's cat. Mr. Bond, Steven Tyler cat, is going very tired of your games. Sassafras! Uh-oh. He said sassafras to you, secret agent. They're gonna die soon. Mick Jagger's just gonna fucking drop dead of a heart attack. And be honest, if we were all at that show, we'd all be high-fiving like, we were fucking here. Yes! He's dead, it's amazing. When Mick Jagger dies, little known fact, just like Obi-Wan Kenobi, there won't even be a body. There'll just be a robe with moons and stars on it. It's not gonna be Keith Richards, because you can't kill what's been dead for 42 years. There's nothing not to adore and love about Keith, who's a fucking walking zombie formaldehyde with hay inside of his body, held together with baling wire and scotch tape. God, he's the best. He's not dying. He would never let us down like that. He's an AA now. It was on CNN. On the bottom of the screen, like 4 years ago, Keith Richards attends his first AA meeting. And I thought, okay, CNN, I think the second A stands for anonymous. Way to out the guy. Keith Richards knew he hit his bottom. Bottom, I'm an addict too. I belong to two programs that end in A that have nothing to do with eating, okay? And the bottom, when you hit your bottom, it's like when your life has become just absolutely unmanageable. It's like the bottom. You can't get any lower. It's your bottom. Keith Richards said his bottom was when he fell out of a fucking coconut tree at his castle in Jamaica. You heard about that? Good, you're nodding. So people think I'm making that up. So I'm glad I saw somebody going, that's right. A castle in Jamaica fell out of a coconut tree. That would have been my top. Castle means a lot of money. If you're Keith Richards, you got a castle in Jamaica. I'm guessing there's a lot of black titties walking around. Guitars all over the lawn. One of them wrote Midnight Rambler, Give Me Shelter. They're just fucking everywhere. That's some cool shit. There's cocaine in the driveway. Looks like the driveway's just been plowed. Giant bales of marijuana. Horses are nibbling on the reefer and walking away real slowly. And after all that beauty and greatness, you always got that one friend. Keith, I'm bored. I want a coconut. So Keith, the host, climbs to the top of the coconut. This is what fucking happened. Climbs to the top of a coconut tree, reaches all the way out to get a really good one, falls out of the coconut tree, breaks his skull, gets like internal hemorrhaging on his brain, has like 85 different kinds of concussions, breaks his back, 6 vertebrae, bruised his spleen and his kidney. That would have killed all of us. None of us would have lived through that, but he's fucking already dead, is what I'm saying. I don't want to see Keith Richards at an AA meeting sharing. It's a weird scorecard. I knew I hit my bottom when I fell out of a coconut tree.